means you cut them. So.
Oh, nice. You know,
it's an investment in the future, I like to say. The dog training club of St. Petersburg. This is the oldest dog training club in the state of Florida. They are very proud of that fact. They got a big open house happening this Saturday, and it's going to be like a festival. They're going to have all sorts of rescue groups here. They're going to show you everything they do here. We're talking from basic obedience to advanced agility. They do it all here. They've expanded. This is a brand new room of their already large facility here on 34th Street in St. Petersburg. So I can't wait to tell you what all they're doing here. And throughout the morning, I'm going to highlight a different person that could, a different forever friend option for you. Not people. They're going to be dogs, probably, spoiler alert. And that is Louise right there. And Louise is almost ready to be adopted through the SPCA Tampa Bay. Yes, Louise needs a forever home. SPCA Tampa Bay. That is where Louise is.
Oh, my goodness.
Quite ready, yes, we're almost ready.
Oh, she's a lover. Oh, this is just what we needed this morning, Charlie.
Yes, there you go. We'll take a little of Louise. I'm going to have different adoptables throughout the morning. We're going to show you a lot of the obedience things happening here. And we are going to, I know, it's a tough day in the news. You got to be
careful.
We are going to do our best to make it a good day for dog training. Say good day, Gracie. Say good day, Gracie. That's Gracie. And she says, good day, Tampa Bay. She's Gracie. I'm Charlie. And I am coming to you from the Dog Training Club of St. Petersburg, oldest training club of its sorts in the state of Florida. Doreen is the president this year. Casey is the all-around planner of the big open house. Yeah, I got chicken out. My daughter's going to call her a goddess. She is a goddess, but she's also the one organizing this big open house this Saturday. We just saw the Skyway Dachshund Rescue Group. They'll be here, going to have lots of rescue groups here to get the word out about giving a dog who really needs a home for a forever home.
Exactly.
Right? It's important for you guys to spread that word as well.
Absolutely.
We don't want any dog, whether it came from a breeder or came from a rescue or a shelter, to be returned.
Right. So, Doreen, tell me about the club in general. What is the Dog Training Club of St. Petersburg?
The Dog Training Club of St. Petersburg was established in 1955 for the sake of training people to train dogs. That is our mission statement. So we offer training classes of varying types. We have obedience, puppy, barn hunts, rally, fly ball, agility, and scent work. So we offer a big variety of classes that people can come and experience with their dog. It's all about making a team.
Casey, it's really from the basic obedience to advanced agility. It really is something for
everyone. There is something for everyone, something for every dog, every age.
Do you have to be a member of the club to take advantage of the classes?
You do not.
So how does it work? How does it work then? I just would sign up?
You would come in, bring vaccination records of your dog, kind of talk to the person at the front about your dog, what would be best for your particular dog, and sign up for a class.
Absolutely.
But if you miss the open house, you can go to our website, dtcsp.org.
dtcsp.org.
It's the initials of our club.
Nice.
And we offer all the classes online. You can register online as well and pay for PayPal.
Perfect. Open house this Saturday. More details for you at Disney Tampa Bay. Here we go. Riley can not only play the drum, but Riley can also read. See that drum, and what's that say? That's right. And Gracie over here, Gracie can put her own toys away. Now that I would like you to teach my dog how to do, Gracie. Yeah, put all your toys away, Gracie. My dogs really know how to get them out. Stick around, everybody. How your dogs can learn these new tricks at the training dog training club of St. Petersburg. Stick around, everybody. You need to learn how to do it too. We'll work on that. I am at Dog Training Club of St. Petersburg where they're learning nose work right here. Look at this. The dogs actually get trained on how to find a particular odor that they're looking for. Yeah, this is the kind of thing they do, from basic training to advanced agility to being able to find a scent in sand.